Hi, my name is Nick Eidler. I go to West Forsyth High School, and this year at this con, we are doing Big Fish the Musical. I play Edward Bloom, and one of the major, I guess, parts of Big Fish is that we do a thing called the Alabama Stomp. And in the number, I get everyone on stage to do the Alabama Stomp as well. Well, I thought it would be a great idea if we could get not only everyone on stage, but everyone in the audience to learn the Alabama Stomp too, so that we all just have this one big stomp number, and I think it would be a blast. So I hope you all find this instructional video helpful, and I hope you all learn it. So when I say, come on, y'all, I literally mean everyone in the theater, so. Right foot, and what it is you go stomp, hit, stomp, hit, stomp, hit, stomp, hit, okay? And you go stomp, slap, stomp, slap, to down, hit, down, hit. And for that down hit, you're just kind of doing your heel at the same time. It's not an actual foot, it's just down, heel, down, heel, down, heel, down, heel. Okay, so now let's do the whole thing. Step, hit, step, hit, step, hit, step, hit, step, hit, step, hit, down, down. So there's only two of those at the end. I think I just danced facing away from you so you can kind of see like the right feet. So here we go. Step, hit, step, hit, step, hit, step, hit, step, hit, step, hit, hit the knee, step, hit the knee, step, heel, heel. Okay, got that? All right, now let's do it with me. So now we're going to do the second part. So you just did heel, heel. The next thing is you do the same type of thing like you did with this, except your hands come up to a clap. So it goes step, clap, step, clap, step, clap, step, clap, step, clap, hit the foot, step, clap, hit the foot. Okay? I'm going to do that facing away from you. So it goes step, clap, step, clap, step, clap, step, clap, step, clap, hit, step, clap, hit. Okay? Okay, so after you just did this part, you go chug, chug. It goes right, left. And then you do the same type of thing as this that you did earlier, except this time you actually lift the foot up and the hands go back, front, back. So this is what it looks like. Stomp, back, stomp, front, stomp, back, stomp, clap. Okay, now let me do that facing away from you. So it goes right, left, stomp, back, stomp, front, stomp, back, stomp, clap. Okay? Let's do that with the music.
You give a man a fish, you feed him for a day. You teach a man to fish, you feed him for a lifetime. Teach a man the Alabama stomp, you feed his soul.
Come on, y'all. Okay, so you just did step, clap. So the next thing you do is you go step, clap, and then stomp, clap, and your right knee comes up, and then clap under, stomp, stomp, clap, clap, stomp. So fast it should be. That's what it is. Now let me do it facing away from you. So you just did stomp, clap, step, clap, clap, step, step, clap, clap, down. Okay? Now let's take a break and go back and go through the whole thing slow from the very beginning. So this is what you do. Heel, hit, heel, hit, heel, hit, heel, hit, stomp, hit, stomp, hit, heel, heel. Clap, 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 stomp, clap, hit, stomp, clap, hit, stomp, 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 back, stomp, front, stomp, back, stomp, clap, clap, step, step, clap, clap, step.
Now we can stomp, your feet is home. Come on, y'all.
the next part is the last part of what I'm going to teach you guys. So you just did stomp, clap, clap, stomp, clap, clap, step. Then you step on your left foot, use your right hand, hit your left thigh, then hit your shoulder. So it goes stomp, hit, hit. Then you do the same thing on the other side. Stomp, hit, hit, clap, hit. Stomp, hit, hit, stomp, hit, hit. Okay? I'm going to do that facing away from you. So you go stomp, hit, hit, stomp, hit, hit, clap, clap, slap the thighs. Okay? Now let's move on. So you just did step, clap, slap the thighs. And then you go chug, clap, clap down to the right, clap up to the left. And that's it. Okay? So now let's go over from, this thing. So we're gonna go from there. So 5, 6, 7, 8. Step, clap, step, clap, step, clap, step, clap, step, clap, hit, step, clap, hit, step, 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 clap, step, slap, step, slap, step, clap, step, clap, clap, stomp, stomp, clap, clap, stomp, stomp, hit, hit, stomp, hit, hit, clap, clap, chug, clap, chug, clap, down, up. Okay? Now let's do it with music. So that is all of the Alabama Stomp. I hope you guys found this video helpful, and I hope you guys will learn this dance so when the time comes in the show, not only the actors on stage can do it, but everyone in the theater can do the Alabama Stomp. Contact me on Facebook if you have any questions about the dance. And so I'm very excited about this con, and it's going to be great. So